The situation at the National Institute of Technology campus in Srinagar remained tense on Friday, with heavy security deployed outside the campus. SSB, Jammu and Kashmir Police and CRPF personnel have been deployed inside the NIT Srinagar campus. The controversy started after the alleged celebration of India's loss in the semi-finals of the T20 World Cup against West Indies. Correspondent Fayaz from Srinagar for ANI.